Hello again, everybody. Today I'm going to show you a tutorial for Peter Pelican's twisting. This is an incredible card trick. His performance video is only 38 seconds long. Check it out. Click on the link. Watch Peter Pelican's performance of twisting. The link is also in the description box down below. Then come back and I'll show you how it's done. Okay, this requires a lot of gimmicks, some really good sleight of hand, a few decks of cards. He uploaded this video to my website a few days ago. He has over 3,000 views, and there have been a lot of requests for a tutorial. So, here we go. He uses nines and aces. I'm going to be using nines and queens. So what you want for this is you want a queen of hearts with one color back, a queen of diamonds from another deck, a queen of clubs from a third deck, and then a nine of hearts with a blue back or from a fourth deck. Then you want a duplicate nine of hearts and the fourth queen, the queen of spades, and you're going to put them back to back using double stick tape to create one card. Okay, we're not done yet. Then what you're going to do is a little bit of arts and crafts work. We're going to take a card, we're going to cut a couple of the hearts out with an X-Acto knife, and we're going to take the nine of hearts, square it up, and using some of this Scotch repositionable adhesive, we're going to spray the five hearts on top and then give it about 15 minutes to dry. What that's going to do is it's going to create a slightly rough surface on the five hearts right over here. All right, so as you can see, if you look up close, we've got one, two, three, four, five. These five hearts have a little bit of the repositional adhesive on it, and we're going to turn the card this way, and we're going to keep this heart upside down as well. So that way when it's turned over, it's going to be one queen and it'll push off easily as one card. So the setup for the trick is you're going to take the heart, the real back card with the five hearts on the bottom, and then this card on the bottom of the pack, the double face card, and then your three queens are face down. You're going to start by doing an Elmsley count, making it look like you have four nines, and you can actually show each of these twice. So you're going to do a block push and go one, two, three, four. It's going to look like you have four nines. Then what you're going to do is an Elmsley count. So a regular Elmsley count, you're going to show one, two, and you're going to show you have a blue card. You're going to take this nine, put it on top, and then as you lift this nine, you're going to push back with your thumb the rest of the cards and take the nine out and move it to the top. Now you're going to do another Elmsley count, and you're going to show that you now have a green back card. You're going to set this nine on top. Once again, as you pull this nine out, you're going to push the rest of the cards back with your thumb and move it to the top. And one more Elmsley count, and you're going to show you now have a red card. Put this card on top. And once again, as you take this nine out, you're going to move the cards to the bottom. Now you're going to take this nine and flip it over on top. So now it's sticking to this card. And as you slide the cards, you're going to just slide them back just like this and show that you've got four cards. Then lift up this double right here. And then you can flip over these cards and show that you've got queens. And then flip over that card and then show that you have the fourth queen. And people will be amazed. Let me know what you think. That's it. I'll see you next time.